Good morning from El Betel family. Today, I want to talk to you about an invisible friend that we have with us, the Holy Spirit. Turn with me to John 14, verse 16 and 26. Let's read. And I will pray the Father, that is Jesus, is talking to the Father, and He will give you another helper, the Holy Spirit, that He may abide with you forever. Have you noticed? It says, forever, not for today, not for tomorrow, not for a few years, but forever. Till the time you are living, the Holy Spirit will be with you forever. Verse 26. The Helper, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, that is Jesus' name, He will teach you all things, not little bit, not few, but all things. And bring to your remembrance all things that I said unto you. So you see, this is a wonderful, wonderful. At no point in time you're ever alone. At no point in time you're ever helpless. You see, God's Spirit is with you. The moment you accept Jesus Christ as your personal Savior, God's Spirit stays inside you always. This is the small explanation that I want to give. Can you see this? Let me see. You see, this is a double-sided tape. On the inside of it, if you see, there is nothing. You can't see anything. But now let me turn it. Can you see? You see this? There are two parts. So you see, the way this is pasted, it is transparent, so you cannot see it. It is similarly in the same way. Holy Spirit lives inside of us. It is guiding us, teaching us. Everything that God wants us to do will speak to us, so you will never go wrong. You will be always conscious if you do any small mistake, or if you have hurt somebody, or if you're doing something wrong, you're going in the wrong direction. The Holy Spirit inside of you will keep talking to your mind, and ideas and conversations will keep popping up. What you're doing is wrong. What you're doing is wrong. What you're doing is wrong. So it's for us to correct ourselves. Similarly, in every situation, in good things, in bad things, taking the right decisions. You see, God is always, always there in His Spirit inside of us to help us and guide us. So what should we be afraid of? You know, it is just like a camera. If someone is just holding and filming you all the time, how conscious will you be? It is the same way God sees you 24/7, 365 days, all the time. So it's much easier for us to live our lives because we have the Spirit of God inside of us. Amen? Let's pray. Thank you, Lord, for giving us your Spirit, Lord Father. Thank you, Yeshua, that you have asked your Father to give us your Holy Spirit, Lord, and you dwell inside of us, Lord Father. In our good days, in our bad days, in all the time, Lord, you are with us to guide us, to counsel us, to be with us, to show us the right direction, to show us God's heart, to show us God's ways. Thank you so much, Holy Spirit, for being with us, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' most precious name I pray. Amen. God bless you all.